What's going on, guys? This is your motivation guy. I'm back, man. Your friend, the one and only Keith Allen, to inspire you to be great. I don't care if you don't think you're great. I'm telling that you're great. No matter the results, man, greatness is in the journey. So enjoy it. Welcome back to another Pro Guides video. Bunch of Crunch Army, where you at? So today, we're starting a brand new series on the channel where we're gonna highlight some underrated players and content creators. And really, who knows, like in an upcoming video, it could possibly be you. So keep grinding. These are players with unique backgrounds, interesting traits, or really just people who are underrated and deserve some love for what they do. If you guys want to be a part of our next video, make sure you are subscribed, all right? Share the vid and drop a like. And make sure to keep grinding, my friends. Keep uploading and stay strong, man. Keep going. You know, when walls come our way, when we push through those walls, we get stronger. You know, those walls are called resistance. Just like when we go to the gym and we work out, we lift. You know, we're lifting resistance. So every time you come against an obstacle, it's your time to get stronger, man. So keep going. All right, guys, bunch of Crunch Army. It's time to sit back, relax, and grab some of my favorite candy. What is that, y'all? It's that Bunch of Crunch. And let's get this going. So in this first video, the topic we chose was the top 10 underrated editors in Fortnite. These are in no specific order, all right? So we're not going to be calling anyone better than anyone else. They're just people who we found, all right? We had to make some really tough decisions putting together this list, so don't feel bad if you didn't make it this time around. And the final thing that I want to mention is that if you want to get featured in one of these videos in the future, be sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications. Make sure to comment something positive on the videos because that's how we keep it, man. We're positive in this community. And keep in mind that we do read every single comment. All right, so the first player on our list is known as Glowey. And honestly, the first time that I saw this dude's gameplay, I just couldn't believe my eyes. The unique thing about this player is that he literally plays in the most insane way I've seen. All right, you don't believe me? Check it out for yourself. Yo, like, what's this guy even doing with his hand? Essentially, he's pressing left shift with his thumb to edit and has some of the fastest editing that I've seen. It genuinely looks like the video is just sped up, but it's actually not. I don't know how he does it, but he does it. All right, big shout out to Glowey. Keep it up, bro. The second person on our list is an absolutely insane 15-year-old player who just seems to constantly be doing insane new things, and he's known as Refresh FN. One achievement that really stood out to me from this guy was how he edited 7 ramps in a row while free falling. All right, you got to see this one for yourself. Yes, he literally edited 7 ramps in a row, which is enough to die to fall damage while free falling at a crazy fast speed. Overall, this guy is constantly doing new insane things, and honestly, it's really amazing to see stuff like this. Now, before our next one on the list, all right, all these guys have been grinding and grinding. I'm so proud of them. But you need to start somewhere, and that's why we have all of our new live pro classes every day on ProGuides.com. You know, with pro one-on-one coaching. So you guys check it out. Also check out my show, Your Motivation Show, where I'm talking about mentality. Because if you have the wrong mentality, you're gonna get the wrong results, all right? So switch up that mentality, watch my show. All right, next up is another insane editor who honestly is one of my new favorites because of how clean and flawless his gameplay is. He's a 15-year-old player who's in the team Devour, and he's known as Sci-Fi. Just check out this clip and just see for yourself how clean this gameplay is. All right, so this guy's gameplay almost feels like a hybrid between super fast and smooth. And it's seriously hard to make super fast editing look clean and smooth, but he really pulls it off really well. And it's seriously enjoyable to watch at the same time. So keep it up, bro. I love what I'm seeing. All right, fourth up, we've got a player who mixes hilarious content with insanely fast edits, and this guy is known as Fam. All right, Fam is basically a hybrid between an insane creative warrior and a content creator as well, as the guy does an awesome job at involving his insanely impressive edits into his videos. All right, check out this clip of him editing 17 times in 1 single second. And honestly, his content is super funny as well. I love it. So be sure to check it out. Once again, all these guys' links are going to be down in the description. All right, speaking of players who mix hilarious content with crazy fast edits, yo, we've got another person on the list who does just that, known as Rambo. This guy is best known for his funny videos, which shows him messing with other players in the game, often doing things like making other players float by editing super fast, or even quite literally making players leave by editing so fast in pregame lobby. I mean, if you saw this in your pregame lobby, like, would you even bother playing? I wouldn't. And on top of his editing, he also does a ton of funny moment style videos, like straight up montages and much more. He has a ton of variety on his channel, and honestly, really, really cool to watch. All right, so moving on to number 6 on our list, we've got another content creator known as Phobias. Phobias is an extremely unique player because he's really one of the fastest editors that you've probably ever seen. And he's also a hybrid player, meaning that he can edit insanely fast. And he also can pull off crazy mechanical moves on both mouse and keyboard and controller. All right, you got to take a look. Also, while we're talking about Phobias, it's worth mentioning that Phobias is also a live class instructor and coach over at our website, proguides.com. So if you want to learn some of the stuff that he did to reach a crazy level mechanically, feel free to check out our website and tune in to some of his classes. All right, and while we're on the topic of proguides.com, don't forget also to check out our brand new VOD replay analysis feature and dozens of courses, our top tier analysts and pros like Mongrel and Benji, all right, and our 24/7 on-demand coaching from some of the top tier coaches in the game. And on top of all of that, last thing before we get back into this, don't forget to head to these guys' channels and show them what the Bunch of Crunch Army is all about. I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in their comments, man, cheering them on. All right, with that said, let's get back to the video. All right, next up on our list, we've got a player for Enterprise Gaming, which is one of the top upcoming orgs in the Fortnite scene, and he's known as Arfa. This guy is such an insane player, man, to the point where he literally edits faster than most people can macro. Yeah, I'm definitely not kidding. All right, take a look at his gameplay in the background. Apparently, Arfa edits using his E key to start the edit, right? And caps lock to confirm the edit. So he uses double binds, and that with, you know, having zero ping and being just insanely fast, naturally helps him edit at a crazy superhuman speed. This guy is absolutely nuts. You definitely gotta check him out. All right, so for the 8th player on our list, we've got an underrated beast known as Zuerio. This guy is super unique because he edits at an insanely fast speed, like some of the fastest like you've ever probably ever seen. And he does it on one single bind as well, along with editing crazy, like his actual skill is insane as well. From box fighting to build fighting to piece control, it's all there. Most people who edit super fast just specialize in editing, but this guy, he really has it all. And he's really a super well-rounded player, along with being like a crazy fast editor as well. Props. All right, next up on our list, moving into the final two, we've got a member of the org known as Vanish Gaming, an absolute legend at the game known as Humble. Not only is Humble a crazy fast editor, but he also seems like a really good player. It seems like all of his clips are from actual fights and real 1v1s, which you really can't say for the majority of content creators nowadays. And he's still insanely cracked and has ridiculous looking clips despite only doing real 1v1s. All right, finally, for the last player on our list, we've got one of the fastest controller editors out there, which we haven't had many on our list, and he's known as Blue. Just think about having insane retakes, all right? Like legendary tier edits and a great video quality as well. And you've got this guy. He's an absolute insane player, and he's really been grinding videos for over a year on his YouTube. So we just had to include this guy here, and I mean like right here. Honestly, we could talk as much as we want, but his gameplay really speaks for itself. All right, you gotta take a look. Amazing job, Blue. You're my boy, Blue. That's from a movie. You probably don't even know about that. Anyways, keep it up, bro. I'm loving the gameplay. You're an absolute beast. So proud of you. All right, guys. So with that said, that's going to be it for today's video on the top 10 underrated editors in Fortnite. And you know what I want you guys to do is head down into the description and show these guys some love. All right. Let's support one another. Let's show our love and encouragement for one another. All right. We really made a point in this video to find people who deserve some more attention. And we really hope this new series helps to shine a light on some of the underrated creators out there. If you or someone you know wants to be in a future video just like this, make sure to subscribe to Pro Guys channel and show some love to the guys in this video as well, all right? Because let me tell you this, man, those are the main ways we're gonna be finding people to include in upcoming videos just like this one, by looking at our own comment section and notification squad and the comment sections of the people featured in this video. All right, guys, once again, this is your motivation guy. That's right, I'm here to motivate you. I'm here to inspire you. Your friend, the one and only Keith Allen, make sure to connect with me on my Insta at your motivation guy. And remember to check out our proguides.com if you want to take the next step to improving at Fortnite. Our website has all you need and more to help you make it to the next level. Make sure to like this video, sub to the channel, and keep eating that bunch of crunch. And let's get this going.